let's go over how you could get scammed over a new compressor. Let's say you just moved down here from the great state of New Jersey or New York, and you got your unit checked out, it's not working properly, and the heat and air tech says compressor's bad. Could be bad, couldn't it?
Could.
Or it could be what?
It could be just the capacitor's bad.
So why does a compressor need a capacitor?
It's just like a battery. It's going to give pretty much a boost to start a compressor in the fan motor and then keep them running.
Compressor installed cost how much if yours went bad?
It could be anywhere from $1,800 to a $2,500
repair. And a capacitor is how much?
$160, $180.
You put a meter on it, what are you looking for?
Well, you put your voltmeter on there and you're looking for a microfarad reading. So
okay.
On the capacitors, it tells you on each capacitor what the rating is. This one right here is a 55 plus 5 microfarad, and then there's a tolerance. It's plus or minus 5%, some of them are plus or minus 6%. On the meter, it'll tell you exactly what the microfarad reading is. So if this one comes up and it's, 49 to 50, well, this capacitor's weak.
Capacitor, $1,830. So that you gotta be smart, know what you're talking about. Or get educated, because if you ask the right questions to those service techs, or if you're not sure about your heat and air company, you ask the right questions, they automatically know that you're educated. So the chances of you getting scammed is getting slim and none, right?
That's right.